Today, we're here to talk to you about the pod hotel. It's a clever new device that'll provide a safe haven for your pods to grow and reproduce inside your tank, shielded from predators. You can shake the hotel in your display tank to deliver the pods to your fish and other hungry tankmates. In the reef hobby, we use the term pods to refer to both copepods and amphipods. These are tiny crustaceans that serve a couple of important functions in your reef aquarium. First, these little guys are an underrated part of your cleanup crew because they feed on detritus. They help keep the waste levels under control. Second, the main reason most reefers want them in their tank, pods are a highly nutritious and natural food source for your marine fish and corals. In fact, some fish like the mandarin dragonet rely exclusively on pods if they're not trained to accept frozen foods. Dragonets spend their day swimming around the tank hunting incessantly for these tasty reef bugs. Other fish like your clownfish or wrasses may not require pods as part of their diet, but they won't miss the opportunity to snack on them as often as possible. These tiny creatures are a great live food source for your corals and other filter feeding inverts. You will not typically see pods during the day in your reef tank since they're hiding from all the predators. If you want to see your pod population, check out your reef at night with a flashlight. Using a red colored light is best because it will not startle the tank inhabitants and will allow you to closely observe the nocturnal activities inside your tank. Pods will appear like little bugs and can typically be seen crawling on your glass or darting around your rockwork and substrate. If you have a refugium, this is also a good place to check out copepods. They really enjoy using macroalgae as shelter. If you don't see many pods in your tank, then you should really consider seeding your tank. Marine Depot sells a couple of different species of live copepods. One bottle can easily seed your tank with enough pods to maintain a healthy breeding population inside your tank. Just give it about 3 to 4 weeks time for the pods to really grow and become prevalent. We have an excellent video all about adding pods to your tank, and you can find a link to that video description below. In most aquariums, the copepod populations will sustain themselves. If you are keeping fish such as dragonets or pipefish that will particularly hunt for pods, you will likely need help to facilitate a stable population inside your tank. You can do this by providing a safe area for the pods to reproduce away from predators. A refugium or separate aquarium with a pod hotel inside is a very effective way of maintaining a population of pods. Then offer them as a supplement to your tank inhabitants. The pod hotel has 6 floors of space for your pod population. With a 3x3 footprint, it easily fits in your sump or refugium where your pods can move in and build their numbers. These hotels can easily be stacked on top of each other, which should result in a larger population of breeding copepods. When it comes time to evict the pods, just shake the entire pod hotel in your display tank and watch your fish chow down. While pods are an excellent food source, you really don't want to rely on them as your sole source of nutrients in most cases. It's best to train your fish, especially your difficult to feed fish like your dragonets, to regularly accept prepared, dry, or frozen foods. The pods should then be only offered as a supplement to this daily regular diet. I would say at most once per week. This way, your fish don't get spoiled on these tasty live foods and stop accepting the prepared flakes, pellets, or frozen foods they really should rely on for most of the nutrition. In summary, the pod hotel is a great way to interact with your aquarium. Through regular supplementation, you can improve the health and quality of life for many of your reef tank inhabitants. I appreciate all of you for watching today. Until next time, take care and happy reef keeping.